Welcome, dear followers. Based on some of your requests on installation of Proteus, I'm making this video tutorial for you. So I'll guide you on how to install Proteus. In this tutorial, we're going to be installing Proteus 8.5. I'm going to do another tutorial to illustrate or guide you on how to install Proteus 8.9 and other higher versions. So let's proceed. These are the installation files in this folder. I have provided the link to download these files in the description section. Start with this demo version, then we'll later upgrade it. Double click to run the setup. Yes. Just follow the steps. Next, accept the terms of agreement. Next, use a locally installed license key. Next, so there's no license key found for Proteus here. We are going to search. Next, so this is the license key in our setup folder. So we are going to browse for the key. So we are going to select this. In order to have access to this, you go on the desktop where your setup file folder is, Proteus and Arduino, Proteus, license key. So we have imported the license key. So here you select here and install. Yes. Close. Then you can proceed. So we don't have previous versions. So next. Then install the most common program features. Typical. It's installing. So the setup has successfully been installed. So if you run the Proteus, you're going to notice this here, schematic capture to launch. Read what is written here, Proteus 8. So you have to upgrade it.
So after installing, use this to upgrade. Select the destination folder, browse this PC, local DXC. Program files x86, Lab Center Electronics. Then select Proteus 8 Plus Professional. OK. OK. Yes, Proteus 8 setup that has been installed. Then you see here you don't more have. Read this. Okay. Due to some policies issues, I don't want to pronounce. Click on schematic here in order to access the workspace, and we are done. If you want to select components, you click on component mode and then on pick device, you can access whatsoever device you want to access. For example, the resistor. So the setup has been installed appropriately. Thank you.